Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to do a leopard nail design that has a hint of blue. I'm going to start off with a base coat, and with Rage by Orly, I will be doing two coats on every nail. Now with a crackle nail polish, I'm using oxidized aqua by China Glaze. And I'm only going to do this on half of my nail, but instead of going straight down, I'm going to do this at a diagonal. And unlike regular nail polish, you want to use short strokes for crackle nail polish. Now with Solid Gold by Orly, I'm going to take a nail dotter and I'm just going to make some random dots where the two colors meet. Here I am using a dark brown acrylic paint, and with a nail dotter, I'm going to finish up the animal print. If you don't have paint, you can just use a regular brown nail polish. Using paint just makes this part a little bit easier. In any open areas, I just put a dot of the acrylic paint to fill it in. Now with a top coat of your choice, seal up your design to protect it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, thumbs up if you like it, and subscribe if you haven't.